first of all search the wood and select according to shape and strength.
Don't you think that I can see you
selected that room.
Try not to
like
catch
the shape
a glimpse of me.
Strength of the wood.
Don't you worry.
Cut the driftwood according to your favorite shape or structures. Soak up the wood till it gets dense and non-floating. Fix the broken pieces with the help of glue or silicone. Finally, our driftwood is ready to sew up.